not only fighting for my health, but now how do I finance that fight becomes a very real issue. At that point, Senator Boyer became aware of my case, which was instrumental in getting my claim accepted.
He certainly doesn't know every firefighter on every department, but he fights as if he does.
Senator Boyer is fighting for us so that if we do happen to endure those things in our lives, that we are protected.
If it weren't for him, I don't know that I would have been able to get the treatment that I need to stay alive.